Yeah, you stay. You only pan. Yeah, you go pan. Pan, pan. Look, look. Sit by, not ready.
So this technique is if you're in round four or five and you're winning, you're winning and your opponent wants to knock out. So if I'm just trying to knock out, he's gonna keep tight and he's gonna, first he locks my arm. So this is trapped. Notice how he locks the arm. He pinches it tight and he squeezes so I can't move it. The second part is he's gonna lock my neck with the other hand and I can't get inside. So at this point I'm immobilized and if I'm trying to move, he blocks. So then the referee break, huh? The referee break, same thing. Or you can lock both of my arms. And then you can control. So these are tactics when you're winning a fight and you don't want to get knocked out.
If you guys enjoyed watching that video, make sure you guys give the video a like and hit the subscribe button below. So we'll see you in the next video.